The relationship with Izzetri is a very strong relationship from my own point of view. Even the day that we found out that Mr. Regini died, it was the day when we had an Italian minister discussing developing the economic things in Egypt and the economic development in Egypt. So it is a very strong relationship. We even have some strong investments with Italy in the form of gas and investments in the form of industry and that stuff. Egyptian people are very friendly to the Italian people. So even on the popular base, I think that this is something that will pass, and I think that Egypt and Italy will come back. I'm very hopeful that the ambassador will come to Egypt, and the new Egyptian ambassador will be in Rome soon. I personally have a great bias towards Italy. My daughter lived in Milan. She is singing at La Scala in Milan, and she can see the sign of Giulio Regini every day. She goes to La Scala, and this is something that we talk about, and she is asking me all the questions about what's happening with Regini. So what I am saying is that I am telling you, this is not an easy case for us. It is not something that has been forgotten even.